Hey guys, I literally thundered when I said hey. Hey guys, it's your boy Saint G Werewolf, and today we are on Mythocraft. I don't know what to call this episode, whether to call it episode 11 or episode 12, because I think I did an episode 11, but. Oh, this one's angry. I did an episode 11, but it was like a really short episode. Basically me trying to get to levels in order to get an enchanting pickaxe, yeah. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I am fucking sick of shit. I realized I got a sharpness 1 sword in my in the chest and at spawn. So we took this little baby over here. And yeah, I finished my storage room. I don't know what I'm gonna have here. Probably like my really important shit, and then this will be my armor for whichever kind that I do. So I guess gold armor, iron armor, and then diamond armor, something like that. I don't know. I am really sick right now. Sorry about that, guys. I got some iron, which. Ooh, where shall I put the iron? I guess I can put it in there. And then people who try to take my shit, basically. What's it called? I can kill them. Because this is technically my property. But yeah. If you guys have been keeping up with my, basically, did it stop raining? Oh, no. If you guys have been keeping up with my Twitter, I recently tweeted saying, oh, I've been feeling a little depressed. That is true. I don't know why. I guess maybe because I'm sick or something. I don't know. But yeah, I've been feeling really, really depressed. Oh, TK, can I shut your house off? Alright. I don't know if TK was gonna upload a video of his house. But basically, this is it. Kinda looks weird with the balcony there. I was doing that. I was making him a balcony because it would be kinda cool. But it kinda fucks up the front side of his house, which I don't really agree with. So I took it off, but he put it back on. I love the stairs. The fact that you can't really get up any further kind of sucks. Maybe he can have like some trap doors or something. But yeah, he gotta literally break it in order to get to his quarters. But I guess it would be a good thing if anyone tries to. What?
I put it there because I wasn't finished.
Oh yeah. And to keep him from doing all that. The good thing about this house is basically. It's near a cave, so if he wanted to, he can make another room within. I don't want to check his chest, because he's right here. But yeah, the balcony looks really cool from on top, but when you're looking at it from a distance, like, or not from a distance, but like standing there and there, it makes the house look really fucking ugly. Maybe, here's an idea, TK. Maybe you can destroy all this part and then put the balcony here. Like, all over here. Like, just destroy everything. Maybe I can help you get some TNT. Why is it not raining? But it still hasn't rained. Because, yeah, like, if you have the balcony there and you're standing here, kind of makes the house look unappealing, you know? And then we'll probably put some more trees here just to make the house look a little hidden. But yeah, from a distance, it looks good. So that's cool. Oh, I think this is my first time ever seeing a witch bitch. No. Yeah, boy. Alright. Gonna need some more food. But yeah, sorry. Like I said, I've been feeling a little depressed. All of a sudden, basically. I don't know for what reason exactly, but I just haven't been able to record haven't had time for like anything whatsoever. I was planning to do an episode on planning on doing an episode on Saturday with one of my friends who's gonna be joining the server. But it was my mom's birthday, and then literally most of the time we were out just celebrating it with her. So I couldn't really do that, so we had to postpone it till Sunday, but I wasn't able to do that as well. And then I'm feeling like really fucking sick, and I don't feel good whatsoever. I'm honestly really tired. I woke up from a nap, because I think we got home from work like around 8 or 9 in the morning, and honestly, it's so fucking tiring. But I think, yeah, we were running on like literally 2 hours of sleep, which was really not a good thing. We went to Snow Mountain for the 4th of July. It was really interesting, really cool stuff. it was basically the same thing that they played. I thought they were gonna play new music, but no, not really. They play the music they always play, which is fine, I guess, but it gets a little repetitive. So most of it was, I'm not gonna say boring, but shit, I was about a fool. I'm not gonna say boring because it wasn't boring a lot, you know. Like I said, I think on Twitter or on a video, Snow Mountain is basically, going to Snow Mountain is like a family tradition. We always have to do that, no matter what, you know. There are times where you miss it, like we don't usually go. I'll go ahead and build my house, even though I have no idea how I'm gonna do it. what's it called? Where's the food? There we go. What was I gonna say? I literally forgot what I was gonna say, guys. All right. What else? I guess an egg is also, an egg belongs in the food. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, I recently downloaded CSGO. So, I don't know when, but you guys might be seeing some CSGO gameplay on my channel as well. So yeah, I'm like literally new. I'm a noob. I've been playing with bots, just so I don't look like a complete loser when I play online. That way I know what I'm doing. And yeah, I get a little lag here and there, but it's fine. What was I gonna do? I was gonna build my house, finish it at least. Alright, so we'll go ahead and take this off, get that, and then that. But yeah, it's nighttime. Cool. And then I gotta go. Exactly. Fuck. I gotta go cover that up. I don't know what. Because before I did that, what's it called? There was a cave down here. God, no. So go sleep in my fucking storage room. I'll leave my bed there until I get things settled over there. But yeah. What's it called? I was gonna kill Piggly Wiggly. Alright. So I don't know how to set this up. I guess I'm gonna do this. Fuck. But yeah. Oh yeah, CSGO. So I'm not gonna be a total noob when I play. You guys are gonna be like, oh, okay, he's a noob, but at least he knows what he's doing, you know? So yeah. I am really fucking depressed right now, guys. Sorry. Look at that. And then... there's a creeper down there. Oh, crap. Yeah, I haven't finished my house in a while. I'm trying not to fall because that creeper's down there. Bet she's gonna come upstairs and then fucking blow me up. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, I got a comment while nobody's watching. Take this dude, boy. Take this dude, boy. Come on, Piggly Wiggly, get him. Get him, Piggly Wiggly. Nice! Nice, I'm gonna name this video Pig versus Creeper. Now I get the finishing blow. Thank you, Piggly Wiggly. I know I love you. I can trust you. You are that of the best. Not for all. I'm probably gonna keep Piggly Wiggly. For like, I don't know. Just gotta be careful that he doesn't get out. He probably wants to get out. So I'll go ahead and destroy this. There. So he won't be able to get down. Nice. Alright. So now, how is this gonna affect this? I don't understand how I'm gonna do this. Maybe I do. Another comment. Thank you for commenting. I don't know if you're watching or not. God, I'm sleepy. Alright. So, let me just take a moment right now and to check it out from different views. Alright, that looks decent enough. I wish I had windows there. I think that would make like really much an improvement, but the way I have it set up, like the patterns, I can't really see it happening. And then I guess I can make it a block higher. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this. And then for some reason that's touching the wall, but this one isn't. So I might have done this bad. Probably. Alright, let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, it's even. So I'm guessing this one is just more, I guess. I don't know. So I'm going to have to cover that up. Or... yeah, I'm going to have to cover that up. Because, then I'm going to have to get rid of that and then make more space. I'm not sure. Oh, I got a person watching now. Cool. So yeah, we'll see how. Might as well get this dirt. And then this. For you guys who are joining right now. For you guys who are joining right now, you guys basically missed a creeper versus a pig. Piggly Wiggly defended me. He's an honorable member, and I shall treat him with much respect. He will not die upon my watch. But, what's it called? Yeah. Alright, so, might as well go ahead and do that. Is there a way that I can install windows in here, though? Like I said, the way that the pattern is set up... no. Unless. I can take down these two. Or these four. I guess that's an idea, right? You guys are hearing background noises, forgive me. I don't know what's going on myself either. Alright. Alright, we'll go ahead and do that. We got some gunpowder, which will be stored here. Let us do the merits. And that. Alright, nice. So hopefully this works. Hopefully. Alright. If not, the worst thing that could happen is basically fuck up my house. Yeah, I guess that works. That's fine. It doesn't really harm the house. Why is this creeper there? Yeah. How? I might. Oh, someone's knocking. Hold on, guys. I honestly don't know what the fuck just happened. Can we get Rip Piggly Wiggly in chat right now? In the comments? This has furthered my depression. I am going to build a monument upon his death. I shall return. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry. My sister. In my. How do you call a sister? Comes from another family. A stepsister, there we go. Nice. Came to pick up her daughter. Alright. Damn, that is really fucking sad. Piggly Wiggly did not die a normal death. He died a hero's death. Because as you guys saw, he defended me. He defended me from that creeper. How do you make a frame? He defended me from that creeper. And then, just out of nowhere, another creeper comes behind me. You guys saw the reason why. It was my fault. If it wasn't for me covering that hole, that creeper would have never got aggroed to me, and then, what's it called? He would have never, you know, tried to ambush me. Literally, I didn't care if that, what's it called? How do I make a frame? What the hell? I didn't care if the creeper killed me or anything like that. Or destroyed my stuff. I didn't care, honestly. But the fact that he killed Piggly Wiggly. I heard Piggly Wiggly right behind me or something like that. I thought he was, like, a little far, like, maybe here or something coming. Something like that. But the fact that he was right behind me, right when I heard the pig scream of him dying, that's when I knew I was fucked. Because, like I said, I don't care if my stuff, like, break, you know. I really don't have it much inside of him. But the fact that Piggly Wiggly was protecting me from him, trying to get my attention, that way, that creeper would have, you know, had these hands coming. The fact that Piggly Wiggly died knowing that he had to get my attention. And, honestly, I feel really fucking horrible because Piggly Wiggly was here since, what's it called? Like, basically, I think the beginning of the eps, maybe, like, when I first came here. He's been here, right? Like, you guys don't know, I'm, like, making a big deal out of a pig. But I was gonna name him and everything, I was gonna put him in a pen, and then, or basically let him free roam around here and make this, like, fortified. I had plans for Piggly Wiggly. And the fact that he died a noble death, and in this video, especially when I said I was going to protect him with my life, and him protecting me, you know, it's sad, guys. Today is not a good day. But, Piggly Wiggly will be missed. I just need to know how to fucking make a frame. How do I make one, guys? I think it's this, that, maybe this. Hey, TK, can you see how you do a picture frame? Or item frame? Because I'm going to have his remains there. I will never eat Piggly Wiggly. I'm going to make a memorial for him to wear. I guess here. Yeah, might as well. But yeah, that's sad, guys. Do you guys have the feels? Are you guys like, shit, dead animals? Piggly Wiggly was a shit, you know. There's not a lot of animals that can do the same. Stand up to a creeper. And survive. I don't like the fact that there's gravel here. What is? Alright, let's make a pick. Ah, poor Piggly Wiggly. It was supposed to be a fun episode. Instead, it has turned into a tragedy. But it's fine. I wanted to finish my house. I wanted to name Piggly Wiggly. Sad things do happen. How do you guys want to see me post up more battle mode? Honestly, feel like I might prepare to post that up. Maybe I wouldn't say do a CNG World versus series on that, because there's a lot of people who don't have Minecraft on PS4. Probably gonna make this room. What's it called? Alright, sorry guys, I don't have my screen up. Let's see what you guys are commenting on. So, hold on. Give me just a minute. You know what's gonna happen tomorrow? Like my life, I guess. I'll go one more out. Alright guys, hold on. The bad thing about Twitch is you can't see the comments that were already posted. Or maybe you can, but I don't have that setting on. Hold on, guys. I accidentally went to the wrong thing. Fuck. I don't know why my phone's doing all these weird stuff. Right, let's go to my channel. And then we'll check something out real quick. Alright. I really want to get rid of this gravel. Oh crap. Something I don't like about the PlayStation is the buttons are so sensitive. The good thing is we're getting all this flint, which is a plus, and my phone went off. So I gotta go get my dirt. Derp, 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 derp. Pernod, did you figure out how to make an item frame? So I gotta label these things as well. So yeah. Wait, should I put it in a chest? Nah. I feel like I should put it in a chest. Yeah, I might as well. That way I can bury it. Do we have enough iron to make a... What is it called? Anvil. I think there's one at the guild house. Maybe. So we'll go ahead and do that. Nope, did not want to do that. I'll just put it there. So, this episode became a build episode to a... Let's make a funeral for Piggly Wiggly. So hopefully there is an anvil over there. I know it's gonna cost points, but Piggly Wiggly was a valiant hero, and he deserves as much. I just hope to God that we do have an anvil. But yeah, that... Why is that tree floating? But basically, that graveyard is for all the pets that I have gotten, received, that have fallen. Alright, I'm pretty sure we do have an anvil somewhere. Maybe it's in... with the, enchanting table. Most likely it might be. So it's not here. Did he take it? Nope. It should be here somewhere. Alright, let's make sure we check. I think we're gonna have to make another one. I guess someone took it. Alright, so I believe it is 3 on top, and then 4 of these. Oh, crap. Nice. Alright. I'm not allowed to have it in my house because it has to be in the guild house, but we'll go ahead and put it. Where are we gonna put this? I guess here. Yeah, I guess. Piggly Wiggly Wiggly Remains. I'm guessing that's how you spell it. Piggly Wiggly's Remains. There we go. So, yeah. If you guys are barely tuning in, Piggly Wiggly was my trusty pig. He really wasn't much for anything. He was basically just there in my house. Just chilling, straight up chilling. You know? But, today he proved himself. Today he proved himself that he was honorable. That he was willing to take on a creeper to protect me. And my dumbass self, for not realizing my mistake, I let him die. Piggly Wiggly, you will be missed. And loved by many. Well, probably just me, but it's alright. I don't want to use dirt, because I want to know that you're... I'm going to go ahead and use gravel. Alright, so we'll go ahead and do a sign, or do I already have one? Do I? Nope. Sorry guys, I'm terrible right now. I'm like sick as shit. Is my mic even on? Yep. So, we'll put all this stuff back, because... I'm gonna get off right now after I have finished burying Piggly Wiggly. Alright. Piggly Wiggly. Brave. What the hell? Hero at heart. Crap. Brave hero at heart. Rip. All right, I gotta check what episode was he in. He ended in episode 11 or 12. I'm thinking 12. So hold on, guys. Gotta make sure I know what episode. Gotta go to my channel. He's been there longer. Oh, do you guys like my logo, by the way? Pretty nice, right? Alright, so. Let's check out 6. Maybe it's 7. Yeah, it might be 7. Cause that's where I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and make my house. Sorry guys, I gotta check, you know, Piggly Wiggly's that important. Why isn't this coming off? Yeah, I think it was episode 7. Gotta make sure I see him. Where are you, Piggly Wiggly? I guess you weren't on episode 7. My balls itch. Yeah, he wasn't on episode 7. So episode 8. Episode. Yep, he's right there. Episode 8 to episode 12. There we go. Piggly Wiggly, brave hero at heart, rip. Episode 8 to episode 12. Nice. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest of this. Dirt. That way, I'm not saying, oh, all my animals are gonna die, but just in case my pets die. Because I want to find a cat. And I want to have a cat. Besides, like on further episodes, this would kind of be cool to look back on. You know? Be like, oh, this is when my piggy died. Alright, so, I think that's long enough, guys. Thank you guys for joining. Hopefully you guys had a good time chilling with me. Thank you guys for putting up with my sickiness. What's in that hole? I don't know. Or do I? Well, you know. Probably not. But, thank you guys for joining me. I am the mess that... I am the man that will... penetrate your hearts, I guess I could say. But yeah, thank you guys for joining. Hopefully you guys had a great time. Once again, gonna cook these meats up. Rest in peace, Piggly Wiggly. I am honestly really saddened by your death. And I am happy that I got to do this for you. You deserve nothing but the best. And I hope Notch is protecting you more than I have. So yeah. So, see you guys next time. Like I said, if you guys are confused, this is episode 12. Last time I did episode 11, it was really short, like 9 minutes, and I was like, yeah, you guys don't really want to watch that. So, yeah, we skipped an episode, but I explained it, so yeah. Alright, thank you guys again. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. Hopefully, you guys are, and enjoy my content. I'm going to be uploading a lot more. Also, probably going to be doing some supply drops on Call of Duty. I haven't played Call of Duty in a while, guys. Come on. I got to get back on that shit. What else? Sword Art Online. I'm not going to be streaming that for a while. what else? Rocket League. Maybe sometime here and there. What other games? Maybe some Battlefield. I recently got Battlefield 4. Just so I can, like, play with my brothers. But they don't really want to play. TK said he wants to play some The Division. So, if you guys enjoy that gameplay, I'll go ahead and post that up. Usually we're just doing the story mode. But we can try the Dark Zone. So, yeah. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Oh, do you guys want to also see me play a Zombies with Epic Zombies Lair? Or something like that. We recently got to a high round. Or not a high round, but basically we unlocked a lot of stuff.
Yeah, like the skull.
That yeah, cool. Like stuff we haven't unlocked in a while. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy all that content. Make sure to always check out my channel. Sorry if I don't post for the rest of this week. Like I said, I've been feeling really, really depressed. And it's my fault because of that. I don't really know the reason why, but yeah. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys next time. And traditionally, what we do before we end the stream, you gotta leave off with a fart. Alright, guys. Peace.